Before national elections, the government sends people door to door to register every eligible voter.
In England and Canada.
When you turn 18, you're automatically eligible to vote for life.
In Italy and Germany.
But in some countries, minorities, the poor, even young people are not encouraged to vote.
Like the United States.
Support Motor Voter, the National Voter Registration Act of 1991.
It's your license to vote.